Hi friends, welcome to my channel picfunmedicosis. Hope you will be fine. Please subscribe my channel for colorful medical videos and latest medical updates. My motto is medicine should be interesting. Today I have an interesting mnemonic for you to easily remember the components of Felty syndrome. So here we go. Felty syndrome has following components: splenomegaly, anemia, neutropenia, thrombocytopenia and arthritis. So if a patient present to you with the splenomegaly and that patient has anemia and there is neutropenia and patient has arthritis, then the diagnosis will be Felty syndrome. These components can easily remember by this word SANTA. S for splenomegaly. In Felty syndrome, spleen is massively enlarged. Anemia, patient will have anemia and there will be the pallor of the conjunctiva. And neutropenia, the neutrophil count will be low. Thrombocytopenia, the platelets count will be low. And patient will have rheumatoid arthritis. Buttonhole deformity, swan neck deformity. So you can easily remember the components of Felty syndrome by remembering this word SANTA, and it can be easily remembered by this sentence: when I felt large tummy of SANTA. Felt for Felty syndrome, large tummy indicates the splenomegaly and SANTA indicates all these components. So you can easily remember Felty syndrome by this mnemonic: when I felt large tummy of SANTA. SANTA stands for splenomegaly, anemia, neutropenia, thrombocytopenia and arthritis. In Felty syndrome, anemia is autoimmune hemolytic anemia and there is the positive Coombs test. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for other colorful videos.